Hey YouTube, this is Jake Alpha,
Cody Snipe,
Seth the Freak with ETF Airsoft, and today we're going to be doing a review on the KWA M9 PTP Professional Training Pistol. This M9 is very nice, I like this a lot. Cody got this from Black Mountain Airsoft, our local airsoft supplier, for $135. The PTP stands for Professional Training Pistol, like it says so on the right side of the gun. This pistol is $135. KWA makes professional training pistols like Glocks, M4s. Their M4s are very nice. Their pistols are very nice that I have seen from. Overall, this is a great pistol. It's got a great feel. The grips are plastic, they're good plastic. I like them. Very comfortable. It's got ambidextrous safety, like the real M9. Flip it up. Up for a fire, down for safety. It's got illuminated, upgraded iron sights with night sights with white dots, as you can see, front and back. The tip was orange, but Cody has sharpied it.
Ghettofied it.
He ghettofied it. We'll look that up in the Urban Dictionary for you guys. And it has nice traits. It says caliber 6mm BB pistol for your pistol. KWA M9 PTP also comes with its own serial number with the U.S. trades. It's a great pistol, double action pistol. As you pull the trigger, the hammer goes down. There's no decocking lever whatsoever on these. I got a lanyard hook just like mine. And now I'm going to compare these two pistols. The WE M9. Mine is, I'd say, at least a pound, maybe less than a pound heavier. It's fuller feeling. The grip is a little thicker than the KWA's M9. As you can tell from the back, the grips look a little fuller than this one. Looks a little fuller. This one pays a little more attention to detail with the red line for the well where you put the bullet into. This is a airsoft gun, so you're not really going to be putting a bullet in there unless you're playing one in the chamber, which is pretty fun. Both great guns overall. We're going to do a rapid fire test of these tomorrow. This KWA feels like the trigger is a lot smoother than mine. I'm not too sure about the sound yet. It sounds a lot nicer than mine. Mine sounds a little more metal-y. It sounds like a gun. Not for sure. Overall, these are two great pistols. I have to say, this one, I would buy over the WE. KWA is a better brand than WE. I'm not sure about their gas rifles. I'm not for sure. I do not own one. I'm not held one or shot a gas pistol ever in my life, or a gas rifle ever in my life. This is a great pistol overall, and if I'm missing anything, you guys can add that in.
Now we're going to go to the stats.
The KWA M9 is upper slides metal alloy and frame is metal alloy. Outer barrel is high impact polymer. Hop up is adjustable. Magazine capacity is 25 rounds, double stacked. Gas system is the new structure NS2. This is the older version and the one on e-bike. Velocity is 330 plus FPS with 0.2 grams. Propellant, green gas only. I'm pretty sure you all know how to use green gas. Just put it in the bottom of the gun or the mag. Push it in until it's full. Green gas is nice. It's hard to find. The weight of this gun is 2.5 pounds and the dimensions are 8.5 times or by 5.5. And this has been the review of the KWA M9 PTP training pistol. Overall, this is a 9 out of 10 gun. The only problem I have about it is the pistol grips. I would like them to be rubber. And this is Seth the Freak.
Yeah, hold on. Wait, good. Cody, give us your rating of your gun.
What do you rate this out of?
I love it. I give it 9 out of 10. I love that gun.
So this is Seth the Freak.
Cody Snipe.
And Jake Alpha with ETF Airsoft. And see more videos, a rapid fire test between both M9s, and right here.